it's our pleasure to present the Grove City College Wolverine Marching Band and their announcer, Andrew Berg.
Ladies and gentlemen, under the direction of Dr. Edwin Piarno, with assistance from Mrs. Ellworth and Mr. Joseph Ambazzano, the field leadership of drum majors Amy Wolf and Justin Maccioni, band president Michael Chambers, majorette captain Emily Guthrie, marquette co-captains Amy Abdulovic and Gretchen Gutzweiler, silk co-captains Carl Kasich and Sarah Tardich, and percussion captain Eric Flew, this is the voice of the Wolverine Marching Band, Andrew Berg, and I proudly present the pride of Grove City, the 2000 edition of the Grove City College Wolverine Marching Band. And now the moment you've all been waiting for. The crowds are all gathered and ready for the show. The music is organized and everyone's set to go. Yet while things seem okay, there's one more issue still at hand. Let's give the group a round of applause as they strike up the band.
Spicy tune. Break out the nachos and grab your castanets. As the trumpets sizzle and the low brass shine, be sure not to miss our outstanding silk line. When things heat up, you know you can count on a visit from Salsa Man.
Thank you.
to turn up the volume, pick up the beat, and get this show rocking. Crowds will be shouting all over the nation, and we hope you do too, in joining our marching and dancing marquettes to our rip-roaring arrangement of Celebration. In his moving description of America. Join trombone soloist Michael Chambers along with the rest of the band as we close this evening's show with a stirring tribute to our nation. God bless the USA.
let's hear it once more for the Grove City College Wolverine Marching Band. Accepting the trophy are drum majors Justin Machoni and Amy Wolf. Let's give them another round of applause. Grove City College.
Ladies and gentlemen, presenting the prize, Moon Area. Moon Area High School Tiger Marching Band. Under the student direction of Megan Foreman and Abby McLean. Majorette Captain, Leanne Rowland, and Color Guard Captain, Rachel Anderson. Band under the direction of Rito Calarese and Les Dean. Majorette Instructor, Jennifer Burke, and Color Guard Instructor, Grace Calarese. This year's festival repertoire begins with the ever popular Robin Hood, followed by one of the band's favorite pirate Latin tunes entitled Taurus. Next, the Moon Band proudly takes you back to the 60s with their rendition of Hang On Sloopy, followed by a tune made popular by Booker T and the MGs entitled Green Onions, featuring soloists Paul Dewey, Brandon Hoy, and Tabitha Littler. Finally, the band will present Tchaikovsky's classic 1812 Overture. Ladies and gentlemen, a part of the pride of Moon Area, the award-winning band of excellence, the Moon Area High School Tiger Marching Band.
Tonight.
once again, we thank you for your kind support. And we would like to thank Mr. Bennett and the Upper St. Clair Band Parents Organization for their invitation and to participate in this band festival. We would also like to wish all the other bands an outstanding and exciting performance. Music truly is a universal language.
Accepting the trophy for Moon Township High School are field commanders Megan Borman and Abby McLean. Under the direction of Joseph Denti. The Carleton Junior Senior High School Marching Band has performed in various band festivals and competitions in the Western Pennsylvania area, as well as the festivals of music in Orlando, Florida. And now we present the Carleton High School Marching Band and their announcer, Maria Jula.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. We are proud to present the 2000-2001 Carleton Cougar Marching Band under the direction of drum majors Stacy Nicoletta and Jamie Stewart. This year's show features a medley of tunes from the blockbuster hit, The Blues Brothers. Stacy and Jamie, is your band ready? The opener sets the mood with two very popular selections. Sit back as the band gets ready to heat up the stage with I Can't Turn You Loose and Soul Man. As the Cougar Band performs two additional tunes entitled Give Me Some Lovin' and Think. Put on your shades and go out in style with the Carleton Marching Band.
Thank you.
conclude this evening's performance with Everybody Needs Somebody, a favorite among Blues Brothers fanatics. Watch and enjoy.
Let's hear it for the Carleton High School Cougars. Accepting the trophy are drum majors Stacy Nicoletta and Jamie Stewart. And now we're going back to our roots. It is our pleasure to present the Upper St. Clair High School Alumni Band. There are 80 players and auxiliary members performing this evening. Their hard work began first when they decided to come. Some came as far away as Ontario, Canada, North Carolina, and Texas. Although many of you still like good old Upper St. Clair, the real challenge was this afternoon at 1 p.m., where they have been working very hard, relearning how to play an instrument and march, and play together, especially in a straight line. Hopefully today has been a memory maker, new friends made and old ones revisited. An alumni picture has been taken and will be available to all alumni participants at the end of the evening. So please be sure to get your picture at the concession stand at the end of the evening. And now the alumni band will perform a medley of seven tunes from the 60s, 70s, and 80s, and the 90s, and a segment of the Upper St. Clair alma mater. Here is the Upper St. Clair High School Alumni Band, director James Bennett, and organizer and arranger Sam Hazo. Let's hear it for the Upper St. Clair Alumni Band. Accepting the trophy for the alumni band is Sam Hazo, organizer and arranger. It looks like a few of them still remember how to play those instruments. We would like to give a special thank you to Cindy and Matt Hinnebush, Wayne Herod, Sam Hazo, and all the volunteers that helped to coordinate this venture. Ladies and gentlemen, it's with pleasure we now present the Burgettstown Area High School Marching Blue Devils Band. Here's their announcer, Patricia Bennett.
Good evening, and welcome to the 2000 edition Burgettstown High School Marching Blue Devils Band. Under the direction of Ms. Heidi Fendtz, percussion instructor Dawn Pacal, auxiliary instructors Nora Pacal and Christine Warko, drum major Mike Manzanelli, field commanders Francis Wider and Jen Steiminger. Thank you. our next tune, this band will self-destruct in 5 seconds with Mission Impossible. And finally, to our spy of all spies, they've given him a number and taken away his name. It's Secret Agent Man.
Trophy as drum maker and field commanders, Michael Mancinelli, Now, our next band is our neighbor directly to the north. We hear our neighbor was recently in the hoagie manufacturing business for a record number 15,000 hoagies. Let's hear it for the Bethel Park High School Black Hawk Marching Band. Here's their announcer, Adam Pelz.
Ladies and gentlemen, presenting the pride of Bethel Park, the Bethel Park High School Blackhawk Marching Band.
From your printed program, the music of Andrew Lloyd Webber is one of the most prolific composers of musical theater. While most people generally associate his music with Phantom of the Opera, we begin our show this evening by featuring our majorettes to one of his first hits, Jesus Christ Superstar. center stage in another superstar hit. I Don't Know How to Love Him, featuring trumpeter Ryan Cronin and trombonist John Scaris.
Park High School band is directed by David Minto. Assistant
hosted by Todd Kazawa, Michael Petrosi, and Robin Pellius. Student director is Andrew Billing. Head majorette, Katie Harvey. Head Bethet, Becca Daly, and Kim Allen. Student leaders, Katie Holmes, Mega Keeney, Jessica Bach, Ashley Nicklow, Emily Roguski, Mark Killinger, Stan Fass, Brian Cronin, Tony Kino, Bill Densmore, Josh Trovovich, Catherine Barrett, Bill Borders, Greg Size, Brett Baumgartner, and Mike Pack.
Accepting the trophies for Bethel Park High School are head majorette Katie Harvey, head Bethette's Kim Allen, Becca Daly, and student director Andrew Billy. It gives us great pleasure to present the South Fayette High School Little Green Machine Marching Band under the direction of Mr. Clem Rowland, and here's their announcer, Dana Hanslick.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Presenting the South Fayette High School Little Green Machine Marching Band. takes a page from the Sound of Music. From the Von Trapp family, to our musical family, to your family, here's the Little Green Machine's version of So Long, Farewell, Auf Wiedersehen, and Good Night.
Accepting the trophy, Ariane Pulaski and Lindsay Marshall. It may not be very well known, but do you know who the choreographers are for this band? The seniors choreographed the Little Green Machine. Ladies and gentlemen, from the Fine and Performing Arts of the Upper St. Clair Township School, under the direction of James Bennett, we present the pride of Upper St. Clair, the Upper St. Clair High School Panther Marching Band. Drum Major Brad Rosner and Auxiliary Captain Ben Peterson. After our warm-up, we open the show with some classic rock, Catch Scratch Fever, featuring the entire band and a magical, mystical majorette led by Captain Heather Hall and Co-Captain Jenny Wu. Thank you. Next, we present a dynamic and driving drumline feature, led by drum captain Emily Main. Here's Children of Sanchez. The entire band and the Pong Pong Perfectionists, Pantherettes, led by Captain Alyssa Batchelor and co-captains Katie Jersick and Jackie Bizak. Here's Classical Gas. We close our show tonight with The Best of Times, featuring all of our musicians, the saxophone artistry of Brad Rosner, and the captivating color guard under the leadership of Captain Megan Herrod, and assisted by Jacqueline Schenzel and Emily Itzel. The band will be under the direction of Field Captain, Second in Command, Gretchen Kipp. for the Panther Marching Band. The band is under the direction of band director and fine and performing arts curriculum leader Jim Bennett and assisted by Joyce Vance, Sam Hazel, Frank Eisenreich, Sandy Gallo, Paul Fox, and student teacher James Guffey. So accepting the trophy for Upper St. Clair is Brad Rosner. We're going to thank everyone for coming tonight. We appreciate all the bands and all of these wonderfully talented students for everything they have done. Please drive safely, and we'll see you at the next football game. Good night, everyone.